Yeah. I'm in the middle of the intersection where this big ass fucking fire is. Right. I'm about to go back to my car. I'm not trying to get arrested. I just wanted to get a shot for the camera, for the stream. Okay. Okay, so they're saying they're giving a dispersal order. Hey, I just got here, but you see that all of the police are out here. They already have all their gas masks and they look ready to descend upon the crowd.
Sanction violence. No more. State-sanctioned violence. No more. State-sanctioned violence.
No more state-sanctioned violence is a chant from the crowd.
No more.
They've declared this an unlawful assembly. You can see that there are more police here. They got a fire burning in the middle of the intersection.
Hey!
I'm not out here long. I got the baby. I just wanted to film. Yeah, I know, right? Stay safe. He's in the car. I can't stay. Tear gas is not in the air right now. I don't have a mask or nothing. I'm smoking a cigarette, or maybe the Oakland Police Department has desensitized me to tear gas so much that it doesn't matter anymore. I don't know. All right, so the police are gonna come, y'all. I need to make sure that I'm within proximity of the car to get back to the baby by the time this happens. I just want to say that I think this is a beautiful thing. I think that people rising up and saying fuck this shit is awesome and coming together regardless of their differences. I love what's happening. Oh, we gotta go. I gotta go. So they just shut the lights off. I don't know what's happening, y'all, but I'm going to my baby. I don't want to get trapped in a crowd of running people, y'all. Y'all see that the whole city block is full. Oh, I don't even know where Lale and them are. Oh! I just saw Lale and them.
You were like,
but I had to walk off because I got the baby. I can't stay. In the car at the block.
No, I was like, oh, he's like, who the fuck is this? I thought that's why you were too close because I had my hoodie on. Like, who the fuck is this? Bunch of police. You say it again.
Right? Y'all know if I done had a baby, I leave it. I gotta go. I just wanted to come stream real quick. I was on my way somewhere. Y'all be careful. Be careful, because they love to arrest you. Right. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
Put it on your
paper. I am on 10th and Broadway. They said that the dispersal notice was for the 8900 block of 8th and Broadway. So basically what it is they're concerned with that fire area. Whether they're going to continue to come up the block. I mean, we've seen Oakland Police Department responding in a number of different ways.
Hey!
Hi.
How you doing?
Hey.
I'm like, don't put me on your camera, but I want to say hi.
How are you? I know, right?
I'm waiting for it.
I would normally be right up there, but I got my baby in the car.
Find me on Facebook.
I will too.
Thank you for being out here.
Absolutely.
We get shot for that. We get choked to death for that. Oh shit, I don't even have them.
I saw it, but it's not.
I don't even have them. I jumped out the car so fast.
Take a little bit of my dust.
I don't want to leave y'all, but the truth of the matter is I should. Fuck. Okay, Michael is on his way to meet me here, and then we leaving. Michael, see how you Yeah, in the car. We were on our way somewhere.
Okay. That's a home chicken.
Yeah, no, she was holding the phone for me the whole time I was driving and streaming. I was like, film this. Look over here. Film the police.
That's the baby girl, by the way. How old are they now? Two? Almost two,
heading on two? Maybe two on April 30th. Yeah, I was heading to go drop off a toddler bed to a friend of mine because I'm packing up a U-Haul at first thing in the morning, and this was the only time that I could actively do it.
Hey, wait, speaking of U-Hauls, they tried to push a trailer with the police line earlier. They really did. Like, there was just some trailer on the side of the street. They tried to push it through the line.
I thought about driving up there, but I was like, they know who I am, and I got the baby in the car. Yeah. That just would be dumb, so I'm not going to do it.
I mean, just driving in general, I'm gonna go that way.
Okay. I'm gonna go that way and head over to the other side where I was going. I ran up there to get a quick shot of the police and the protesters in the interior real quick. And then, and now I'm back here. So Michael's supposed to meet me because we're delivering this bed. and then we're headed back to finish doing that with the stuff that I was doing. I have a busy, busy few days ahead of me.
I gotta work two tomorrow. I only have a 6-hour shift. Today I worked an 8.5-hour shift and I came
right. Oh, look, I sell dope now.
What the fuck?
I didn't know that I ever did that.
Not even, dude. If she did, she probably would sell good stuff, but she don't got it.
Right, I am not.
She
I don't have it. Right, I mean, we in California, in Oakland at that. Who doesn't smoke red weed?
But none of that shit. Fuck that.
Right, C Dub, she's moving a bed.
Taco Bell?
No, I'm sorry. When I get the munchies, I eat real food. I go in my refrigerator and get the leftovers.
Oh, let me get some hummus and some carrots and some fucking like spinach.
I like it with broccoli. With broccoli?
Broccoli, hell yeah.
It's really delicious.
Do you ever do the cherry tomatoes?
Yes.
Tomatoes and broccoli together? Super good for you. I don't know, something you eat and both of them work together.
Here we are getting healthy eating tips at a protest in Oakland. This is the only place. It's like, oh, let's talk about sustainable living, agriculture, and healthy eating.
Oh, hell yeah. Remember while the time we worked on a farm?
Right, while under threat of tear gas and chemical agents.
Oh, yeah, across the street from a fucking elementary school, just so you know.
Right. Hey, did you see the movie? There's a part where I'm in the movie going, like, are they really going to do that? Are they going to tear gas us across the street from an elementary school with chemical agents? Like, they're going to do that across the street?
Dude, I remember waking up 6 o'clock in the morning to a fucking blowhorn. We will release chemical agents on you and the other shit. Like, I don't remember the exact wording, but they were basically threatening to fucking tear gas the elementary school because we're literally right across the street. Their playground was right there.
I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm not going to be able to get up closer and give you guys the same type of footage that I would normally do. I just can't. There's somebody in the car with my baby. Yeah, I've been working, and y'all don't even know. Like, I've been doing so much. But I simply can't afford to be caught up in that, not even at all right now. There's somebody with my baby, but they don't know how to drive a stick. Like, I need to make sure that I can go ahead and drive off and continue to do what I'm doing. But there is no way on this earth that something like this could be happening in the city of Oakland and I would not be here. You guys are free to switch over to Trey Burrows. I know that he's also filming somewhere within the protest. He probably can take more risks than I can right now. And the chance that before I leave, the police descend upon the crowd, we're gonna see an influx of individuals running at high speeds this way, quite possibly.
FYI, I gotta work at 2. Thank you.
This is my job.
And yeah, you know what, dude? I just got off an 8.5-hour shift at 6:30, headed my ass right down here, and I gotta work at 2 tomorrow.
Yeah. Lopez.
I drove up and was like, I bet you I'll see people I know. Look right there.
Yeah, they was out there that day.
No, that's why I was like, oh my God, they took the freeway. We saw that on Instagram and was like, I already got to go to Oakland. I said, guess what? I said, I got to go to Oakland. And guess what? On my way there, I have to drive right through 580, right through Park Boulevard. I said, well, I guess now's as good a time as any, because the earlier we leave, the earlier we'll be back. And then there was this. You guys, you gotta forgive the trolls. My mods are actually keeping their eyes on other streams who are in a lot more danger than I am right now. So this is not gonna be the most productive space for dialogue because of the trolls. However, if you can do your best to ignore them, I greatly appreciate it. This is one vantage point, albeit not the best one, of the Oakland protests this evening. But I definitely feel like it's necessary to have as many cameras as humanly possible out here. Look a little bit more.
I heard you weren't around, so I see.
Yeah, no, I just got back. And I'll be going back, but I had to be out here.
I heard you may be going to
Vegas. No. I had to go out there, but I'm going back to Ferguson.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah.
You got good people out there now.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely in touch with some really good people out there. So there's a big ass fire burning in the middle of the intersection.
Oh, yeah.
This is
sure.
Amazing.
Yeah,
how big is
it, by the way?
I heard it's not that big.
No, but she was just telling me about that.
Okay.
Like, I just got, I mean, I'm telling you, I literally just got down here and was like, what the fuck? And then, how could I not get out and scream a little bit?
Oh, yeah, you're screaming right now.
Yeah.
They really are. There's been like six discourse
awards. Oh, Trey Burris is not live anymore. Well, you guys, I will stay up for a while, but.
I know, I came ready.
They're in the car. Right here, Frankie.
Yeah, thanks.
There you go.
Hey, back up, back up. We want freedom, freedom. All these racist ass cops, we don't need them, need them. Come on, y'all, let's do some Ferguson's chants.
I like the.
I got my hands on my head. Please don't shoot me dead. Got my hands on my head. Turn up, don't turn down.
It was Oscar Grant, Michael Brown. Oakland doesn't fuck around.
Oh, yeah.
That was a good one.
That was a good one. Y'all should do that again.
Fuck, I wish I could just still be a kid. You know I'm loud as shit, though.
I'm on 10th and Broadway, standing up away from the crowd. Yeah, standing away from the crowd. Right now, there are motorcycle police riding up. Okay, they're driving into the Marriott in the convention center right now. I'm like the only stream up in Oakland right now. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. I'm the only stream in Oakland, y'all. I'm sorry, but my baby in the car, I'm not going up there. Any other fucking time, y'all know I can give no fucks about the police and I will be there, but I cannot afford to take that risk tonight. Let's go, Oakland!
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 Let's go, Oakland! There you go.
That's what I see. I'll give my Oakland's L-Rat. They're doing the Let's Go Oakland chant. How could I not join in that?
Your camera girl. I hate being on that thing.
Okay, but they just looked behind us really quickly, and the police are back there. So I got to always, you know.
Yeah, I know. I hate being on
that. Okay, hold on. I'll be right back, y'all. Can I have one of those? Come on, help me out. I'm like,
it's
me.
Oh
no, I've been up there.
Right up.
Oh no, I was up there. When you called me, that's where I was. And I was like, okay, I gotta get closer to the baby because when this shit gets real, I need to be able to make it to the baby. Nothing but a couple of motorcycle police just ran up into the parking lot. What? So you'll see that there's a woman across the street on a wheel in a wheelchair. They will descend upon this entire crowd. It will get very interesting. Okay, walk up with me a little bit.
Not a lot, just a little.
There's another fire down there.
I can't even stream for a while because I was so excited I left without my battery packs. So I'm like, I can only do so much tonight, but I'm doing the best I can. And right now, as far as we can tell, I'm the only stream up in Oakland. Me too. I told her I'd be back, but then I got the fuck out of Dodge because I was like, that fire and shit.
It was like push coming to shove over there.
Yeah, no, I was just like, I'm not prepared to deal with this tonight. Because the baby is in too close proximity. I can't focus like that. And my phone's dying. Like, I'm like, no, I'll be dipping in and out from the back of the march going back. Yeah. Well, you if you'd have looked a little bit behind me, you'd have saw the car. Like, I can jump in the car and drive away. You can see the smoke from the fire up there. I'm not getting closer. I keep saying that and inching closer. I don't have any, but you know, we get choked to death for that. I can't get them a cigarette to my box. I'll be serious, the motherfucker, y'all know you. Every time I walk all the way up, don't be scared. Bring your ass up here and walk all the way up. Shit, I've been here before. No, thank you. Matter of fact, it was this fucking street all pretty and shit. This was like, no. No, I guarantee with the adrenaline I got going on, I can make it to my car and be gone. Right. They will, but they waiting for it to thin out a little bit and for some reinforcements to successfully surround us. Fuck the police. No, if you just go up right here on 10th, that's why I was like, we good right there. Yeah. Matter of fact, I pulled right in front of you and parked right there. Oh! The Metro store is going down. Samsung Galaxy S5 and iPhones for everyone. So I'm going to take this opportunity to start moving back slightly. The Metro store. Wait till they realize T-Mobile is another block up. Oh, time to get the fuck up. All right, I'm getting out of here, y'all. It's a bird. There are birds over here. What? I'm bird watching. Ain't no need to attack me. No! They don't fucking got insurance for that. Ain't no insurance to bring Mike Brown back. Fuck that shit. Fuck them windows. Fuck them windows!
It's violence, it's not the way to...
That's not violence! That window didn't fucking bleed! Whose mother is missing a child because the window is fucking broken? That's fucking bullshit! They didn't give a fuck about my ground till that Quick Trip burned down! People only are fucking listening to violence because our fucking society is programmed.
I hear your anger, and I'm just saying, I wish it could be solved in a different way. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? I really wish that. It hurts me to see that, you know? I'm just saying, I wish that there was another way for people to get...
Well, there ain't gonna be no justice, and the police don't give a fuck, so if people want to break windows, let them! Insurance brings those windows back! There's no insurance to bring back Mike Brown! There's no insurance to bring back Alan Bluford, Oscar Grant, Kajimi Powell, Dante Myers! Smart and Final don't make no minimum fucking wage! Smart and Final makes millions of dollars! They pay their fucking employees nothing! Smart and Final's rich as fuck! So is Starbucks. So is Metro.
It's about to get real.
Get him back in. He in? Is he in the seat? He's locked in? Okay.
We about to go. Okay, come on. We need to go somewhere else. Unlock the door. Unlock the door.
Okay. All right. Hello? Oh, shit. Oh my God, they just busted the motherfucking Wynn Metro store out. I was like, niggas, the free Samsungs and iPhones for everybody. And then they busted out the windows at fucking Smart and Final. We in downtown Oakland. Right now, Howard is getting set off and you on the live stream, so be careful what you say right now. Girl, they had a big ass fire burning in front of the fucking police in the middle of the intersection. Niggas going down out here. Let me tell you right now, I love Oakland and we in solidarity with y'all for sure, for sure. Fuck you bitches at the Marriott. Don't nobody give a fuck about you. Hello? Nigga, we on one. Look, I'm like... Oh yeah, y'all out there setting cars on fire and shit. Motherfuckers is on one out here. Oh, Olivia's going down. Hello, Olivia's like, I want to get out of the car. Okay, well, we got the baby in the car. So unless you go on stream.
I'll stream.
Olivia's like, I'll stream. Okay, y'all, right now, no, this is the time for an interview. Right now, we have Howard from Ferguson live on the stream. Please tell us about what's happening in Ferguson, please. They burnt up the auto zones. Hold on, I think we're being redirected by the police. Can we go? Okay, sorry. So y'all burnt up the auto zones and everything on Halls Ferry and what else? Ooh, it's hella police sitting here waiting. They set Walgreens and the car lot on fire. Taco Bell. Okay, they shut down 580. The highway was shut down on its way over here. I had to figure out a way to get down here. They're redirecting traffic, so it's very difficult for me to get back to where the protest was, but they did just break out the